So I'm going to do today what I did with the bananas the other day with these apples. And they're frying in some butter, which, you know, I mean, it can seem extreme, you know, butter and sugar and apples. But when you go out to dinner all the time, for people who eat out all the time, you're eating so much more junk than when you're cooking at home. A little bit of butter, a little bit of sugar is nothing compared to what they use in restaurant food and prepared food. I mean, when you put it into perspective, about half and half is equal parts to sweetened condensed milk to make the same kind of creamer as you buy at the store. Like, we're eating a lot of sugar when we eat prepared stuff. So, you know, it's all perspective. And so I sprinkled a little cinnamon sugar, and I'm going to put some brown sugar, and then keep cooking it till it caramelizes. Just cook it on low and keep stirring it, and sugar and butter become caramel. And see, you could put that over a little bit of yogurt or a spoonful of ice cream, and it would be, you know, really delicious. I put graham cracker crumbs on it, but you could put nuts or whatever. But I think it's, I mean, as desserts go, kind of healthy.